So many times a patient comes in, we do an exam, and we observe the teeth are not perfectly lined up. There's a little crooked here, a little twist there, a little space opening, and the patient tells me, doctor, I've been like that for 20 years, 30 years, 40 years, 50 years. Why do I have to get my teeth straight? Food's gonna get trapped in between them, they're gonna lose alignment, they're gonna get tighter and tighter, you're gonna be unable to floss properly, brush properly, decay may come in. When they move to the point where they start hitting each other on the edge, the teeth will start chipping off and breaking down. So that's what we talk about in Invisalign. We wanna correct these issues. We wanna be able to provide a service that's gonna prevent, correct, and fix these problems and give you back a straight smile. So I have many patients that are already adults that have conventional braces. And when they say, well, I would really love to fix that problem, but I just hate to have those braces in my mouth. You know how that wire is in there? It pokes my lip, it cuts my tongue. I take half an hour to brush and floss after I eat. Nothing like that happens with Invisalign. Invisalign comes in and out. So you can enjoy your lunch, you can enjoy your breakfast, you can enjoy your dinner, you brush after, back to normal life. There's no poke clips because Invisalign is a clear plastic tray. So it's gonna fit snug and painlessly and gently move into position over the course of a few weeks, because now the most common Invisalign treatment is taking 6 months or less. I've been practicing for 27 years. So I've been doing crowns, I've been doing dentures, I've been doing implants, I've been doing bridges, I've been doing all sorts of treatment. And I have never seen a patient as happy as a patient who finally completes their Invisalign treatment, smiles, and their own teeth are better than they have ever seen.